artery in the male. So it's right here. So looking at the productive system, we've got this, whoops, are we out of view? I've got a little scrotum in my hand. And let's see if I can. Did you pull any of these out, or any of these pulled?
Yes.
So, this one, is that one? This one pulled all the way out? So I'm pulling this, I'm pulling the testis out of the scrotal sac, trying to. The epididymis is kind of lower on these animals, so this is epididymis here. This part here is all testis, this is where the seminiferous tubules are. And this is all epididymis. And the epididymis comes up and becomes the vas deferens. And the vas deferens loops up around behind the bladder to go into the back there and form part of the urethra. Looks like your penis is still covered up.
They haven't uncovered.
You left it covered up. So then we'll go back to the blood vessels. So again, iliolumbar, artery and vein right there. And then this continues on. This is a branch. So now the inferior or the abdominal aorta is going to split to form the common iliac artery, and the inferior vena cava is going to split to form the common iliac vein. Then it looks like if you look in the very, very middle, right here, you can see it right here. See right here where I'm pointing? Can you see that on the camera? There's a little tiny blood vessel, artery and vein, that goes straight out. Those are the median sacral. You see it? It goes straight down from the middle. These are the median sacral arteries and veins. I'm looking for an inferior. An internal. I can't find it. This looks like an umbilical vein right here. I can't find your insulin. I think it's broken off. Did you guys find your insulin?